Lexi! Now, Lex, how old are you?
10. You're 10 years old. Seriously. That's exactly how old I was when I was your age. I know, it's a miracle.
It's a miracle.
Lexi, have you ever done magic before? No, me either. This is going to be fun. So, Lexi, this is what we're going to try, okay? This trick is called
the Mystery of the Red Handkerchief.
I say it that way because it sounds more impressive. Okay, just take out what's inside. Show everybody the beautiful yellow handkerchief that I've used only twice. You're holding the clean bit, don't worry. Now, Lexi, together, we're going to turn the hanky red, okay? Inside the bag, right down the bottom, past the post office where it's dark. Perfect. Because magic works best in the dark. Yeah, you look confused, don't worry. Your folks will explain all that later. Don't make up your own jokes. Okay, here we go. After three, we say the magic words. We turn the hanky red. You look like a legend. This lot go bananas. Here we go, after three. One. Two, three.
Silly sausages! Silly sausages! Turn the hanky red!
You know what this does? Absolutely nothing. But that transforms the handkerchief. Take it out, Lexi. Show them! Show them, Lexi! Lexi, everybody!
Lexi! Lexi! Lexi!
Where's the red one? I gave it to you earlier in the cafe. I said, stick it up your sleeve, and then you do the, not that one, the red one. Where's the red one? What do you mean you don't? I've got the wrong kid. I gave that kid a fiver as well. She said she'd be it. Don't worry, Lexi. I reckon if this lot join in with the magic words, we can turn the hanky red, okay? Place it inside the bag. That's wonderful. Here we go, after three, we all, when I say all of us, I also mean the dads. Do you know how you can tell which ones are dads? The dads are the ones that look like this. Because they're tired. That's it, that's a good impression of a dad. Okay, here we go. One, two, three,
silly sausages!
Silly sausages!
Turn the hanky red!
Take it out, Lexi. Show them. Show them, Lexi. Show them. Show them. Lexi! Thank you. Yeah. You winded me up. Why didn't you use the magic wand? Did I give you the magic wand? I didn't, did I? Okay, we'll use the big one, okay, Lexi? We'll use it. It's quite heavy. Be careful. There you go. There you go, Lexi. What's wrong with that? That's small. Seriously. My wife always told me that was big. It's all right to laugh at the jokes, grown-ups. The dippers don't understand. And if they do, it's really not my fault. Okay, we'll use this one, okay? We'll use this one. Okay, move back a little bit, Lexi. That's it. Perfect! Handkerchief inside the bag! Take hold of the magic wand. Here we go, Lexi! Alright, we use two, one in each hand, but that's enough, okay? Absolutely no more! Alright, we use three, because I like you, but no more, okay? That is definitely enough! Alright, take that one as well, Lexi. But four is enough. Here we go, Lexi! With the four match! Alright, hold that one as well. Okay, Lexi, this is the plan. We'll say the magic words. You wave whatever you can. We turn the hanky red. You look like a legend. This lot go bananas. After three. One, two, three.
Silly sausages! Silly sausages! Turn the hanky red!
Red? Who said bread? Which one of you? It would be, wouldn't it? Troublemaker Row. Lexi, well, hang on. Let me get rid of them. We'll get the spare wand, okay? Just face them a minute. look at them, I don't know, do a song or a dance or something. I don't know, I'll get back, that's perfect. That's perfect. Give a round of applause. There you go, four for one. Now.
It's a giant beautiful one.
Are you sure? That's ridiculous, isn't it? Okay. So, has anybody got any better magic words? Because mine are rubbish. Mine are complete rubbish. Yeah, the kid there. What's your magic word? We're not using that one. It's a family show. Yes, you, my friend. Abracadabra. That's a good magic word. Lexi, look at him. Lexi, we're using that. Can you see him, Lexi? Just there, look, in the middle, he's waving. Look at him, we're using that kid. Look at him, Lexi. Everybody, look at that kid. We're using that kid's magic word. That one there. Abracadabra. Do you know why we're using that kid's magic word? Do you know why? Because if it goes wrong, it's all that kid's fault. It's all his fault. Okay. Here we go, after three, abracadabra. One, two, three, abracadabra! The wand, Lexi, tap it with the wand. I'll take that. Violet, take out what's inside, Lexi, take it out, show him! Lexi! Yes! Unbelievable, I'll take that back. You go and sit yourself back down. One more time, my amazing volunteer!